I thought I blocked it because I blocked as soon as it left his hand, but I guess the ref thought it hit the rim